Fun matchup for Boxer for sure. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Alright. KWKBFD playing the classic Keeper A Ryu with lockdown on the fireball. Okay, Ryu gets the jump in. Cable. Easy kicking him out. Knocks out on the fireball once again. Okay, and the sweep will take it for Cable to go for you. Already. Because the KWKBFD still has a strong life pool. Game one, going to KWKBFD. A headbutt, we might have a lead now. With the turnaround, gets a jump in. Another headbutt situation. Oh, good trade though. Needy on his way to take the round, put himself on the board. Well, take a game, so I put himself on the board. All right, dash punch. Gets a throw. Needy is chasing down Cable. Alright, bad punch is going through. And Cable is trying to slow him down to fireballs. Needy getting closer. Smell blood in the water. The oh no. Unfortunately for Needy gets thrown so close to the take of the game. And already the Cable is a little bit of life behind. Needy is trying to end it. It's a throw. And so close. The turnaround could be so quick in this game. It's not even funny. All right. Comfortable, gets a throw. I think, I want to say, after what happened, I don't remember that. I want to say, you need deep kick for the kick. Maybe the other way around. But yeah, you know, I think in an exhibition, yeah, I think you took it in revenge. Cable 38 is trying to still build the pixel health. Oh, jump in. And once again, Cable is clutching it time and time. This one. All right. Cable is comfortable. He in good lead right now. He's got the momentum. Slowing down every Needy's attempt. I wonder if we're going to see a Bison or Dictator. Okay, get the headbutt. Nope. Not phasing Cable out one bit. Oh, gets the last hit though. But the combo to the fireball. Jump over to... Okay. Interruption. Slow down. Nice headbutt. Jump over. Okay. But the air-to-air... Challenge. This is frustrating him. Yep, 4-0. Here comes the Bison. Here comes the Dictator. All right, so we're going to have him Dictator. Nice, air tight. Jump back, nice. Wow, the late frames. Dang it, I'm gonna update this right there. Okay. Trade. Kicks. Throw. Slow down. Oh no. He just needs one hit. That's all he needs. And unfortunately, he does not get what he wants. Cable halfway there. Living on a prayer. Oh. Cable is halfway there. UD is living on a prayer. Crusher. He's trying to get the knockdown he wants. He wants to get that matchup set up with the Cycle Crusher. Oh, the jump over, but the throw from Edie trying to show some sign of life. Let's see if he can keep it going. Oh no, the bad timing, the tree, the stun, the fireball. Cable is comfortable, but okay. Man, the clip on the legs. This is unfortunate. It's really giving me so much trouble. Okay, just jump back. Yeah, he's reading the timings. He is getting comfortable. He is reading. They played jump for a while, so he's getting used to it. It is 6-0. These are some quick matches happening. This one. crazy. Dragon Punch, Fireball. Just the constant Fireball. The annoyance right now, I can imagine for Yudi. Okay. Gets out of the corner. Back into the corner. And the jump back kick. Another game. This is just a... Man, are we going to see two? Thank you for a subscription, Lil Dog. Thank you, my bro. Thank you, my bro. Game 8. Here we go. Lil Cable. Take this game. This match is relatively ease. Yudi struggling right now, trying to make things happen. I think about the fireball, lock him down, gets the jump in, and the jump kick will take it. Jump kick. Gets the throw. Scissors kick out. Not working. Oh man, this is... Hopefully a big turnaround. Well, once again, Cable getting comfortable, interrupting everything that Yudi is throwing at him. Okay. Phew. Yudi, using the patience. It takes a game. This cool dude. I said, we'll have our next one in December. Plan to have one. All right. This is a jump. Wow, the jump away. Interruption. Lock down the fireballs. Okay. Bison has, well, a dictator can move a lot easily to get out of situation. He has that movement. Yudi having utilized it more, just not dying once. I'm going to see the super over his head. It is not working. Wow. What's going to happen next? Wow, that is unfortunate. That is 8 games already. How's Yudi going to deal with this situation? He is really struggling right now. Cable is like pretty much reading the moments every his move, especially with the jump back, heavy kick to interrupt the soccer crusher scenario. Okay. Trying to get himself on the board. I just want to turn out. Okay, lockdown once again. Gets out of the corner. In a rush with the DP. And we are one game away before crowning. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. One round away, in that sense. Before crowning. Good. 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 Okay, interruption. The face. The jump kick. It is now 9-2. This is a... So if you can't beat him, join him. So Yudi switching over to Ryu. I wonder what's going to happen. So to agree with you very fondly. Hopefully I get a chance to finish this before Cable try to take the game. Frustrating situation. And 10-0.